stars! I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. No, there's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say. Come on. Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. I'll pop clean out. I'm sure of it. Don't stop now, friend. Put those down. Give it your all. Ah. Well played, well played. Know that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Ah. Well, I'm out now. That's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this. Once again, pleasure is mine. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Caelid Wild. On their southern edge is Redmain Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter? I'm heading eastward to Redmain. I've heard. Thank you.
Have you reconsidered my offer? Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm... What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, What a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back some, then I'd be of some real use to you. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. So I have to gather. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm...
personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The power of repentance! Off of you!
Wait, please! I surrender! White flag and all!
You're a lady of reason, through and through.
Well, what do you know?
Your time. Now, how did I? I took you for an innocent smell, water, a true lady of reason. I'm packed tarnished, only for now. In exchange for, honestly, frankly.
So don't be a, I'll be ready to wheel and deal.
Nice of you to drop it all a bit ad hoc, and welcome to where you won't need a refund. Cheers for that.
Well, well, well. I should have known,
you scheming little thief.
The gods demand vengeance. Vengeance! dying. You're alive. Oh, you had me proper scared, puffing away in a flashlight like that. Well, maybe it's a sign to keep your mitts off what's not, but I'll forgive you. View it at any rate. It's just nice. Don't miss all the bargain. Yeah, I had those bandits make a clean break. Now, I mean, put it hardly, man. They're all footsore, worked to the bone. Cheers for that. Forgot something on your shopping list? No, no. Cheers for that.